prevention is better and cheaper than cure. And that is why the Global Alliance for Action Against STDs and the Non-Communicable Diseases Alliance of Nigeria, together with the Nigeria Health Federation and the Christian Initiative for Nation Building, has come to warn you. To let you know that there are factors that are modifiable, which if you avoid, you are going to live long.
We talk about diabetes, cardiovascular disorders, cancers, and hypertension. Now, all of these conditions can be prevented by modification of one's lifestyles. We have identified four risk factors that are associated with the condition of these non-communicable diseases, and that is tobacco use, harmful use of alcohol, unhealthy diet, and physical inactivity. We have come this morning to discuss with these corpus and let them know of the need for them to acquire this knowledge that they might modify their lifestyle, stop the use of the tobacco, stop irresponsible use of alcohol, stop indiscriminate sex, stop also physical inactivity, and stop taking unhealthy diet. We know that this way they'll be able to live healthy lives.
So what I have come here to this, number one, to let us know that we need to modify these activities for those who are important. And then we need to also carry the message to the entire public that these are factors that can cause non-communicable diseases that are responsible for more than 60% of global deaths. Non-communicable diseases are the cancers, the respiratory disorders, the cardiovascular disorders, and we're talking about also the diabetes mellitus. These are the conditions, and they're caused by four modifiable factors which we can, you know, imbibe some change in our lifestyle to avoid, and that is avoiding tobacco, avoiding harmful use of alcohol, making sure that we get involved in physical activities, and then ensuring that we eat, you know, healthily.